I'm Ann Bartuska, and I'm Deputy Under Secretary for Research, Education, and Economics with the U.S. Department of Agriculture. Well, I'm participating today in the GEO, which is the Group on Earth Observations, special side event on global ag monitoring, or as we call it, GEOGLAM. And it is an opportunity for all the countries that have agricultural and food systems in place to come together to look at how we understand and how we track all the different crop production across the world. I was very pleased to be able to announce today that USDA is able to make an increased investment in the research part of GEOGLAM. Well, GEO itself is bringing all the countries that have an interest in geospatial assets and remote sensing and monitoring and data gathering, brings them together to share experiences, to compare and contrast their data sets, and really to be building a global partnership with information that allows us to make decisions. And that's the value of it, is it allows us to look across borders, allows us to look across disciplines, and to really come up with what is happening at the global scale. For me, because we're very interested in agricultural systems and food systems, the GEOGLAM effort, again, it's a global agricultural monitoring system, is giving us a chance to look at what is happening in developing countries as well as developed, to be able to compare the crop production across all those countries. It helps influence U.S. policy, it influences global policies around agriculture. That as we learn from what systems we've put in place, if we learn from the data that we've been gathering, that there'll be a continuous improvement process so that you learn from a measurement and then you add and you do more research to be able to improve that measurement or improve those tools or improve our comparisons. I mean, so one of the areas that's missing is an economic analysis or economic assessment using these different data sets. We have the capacity in my office to do an economic analysis, and that's the type of new thing that we could be investing in. The commitment to open data and open government is really well served by GEO and the GEOGLAM. You've got many countries participating, developing and developed, and that's part of what the open access idea is you get these data out, you push them out, you let people test them, play with them, and learn from them.